He must be upstairs killing her now. The question is, does it travel? Oh, hi. Well, you know what? Fuck it. Yeah, because I know... I'm assuming that note was just to tell me to stay. What the fuck? It's actually kind of bugging me that it's always different now. Fuck my luggage. I'm gonna 627. Safe for like 4 fucking hours on all 3 hours. 3 hours and 20 minutes. Okay. Because the yellow cable goes here. I don't know where the hell this other cable. It looks like it goes upstairs. I think I want to do the one that's upstairs because I think that thing told me to stay. Okay. So in theory. Assuming like this signal travels. Then I did that. Okay, there we go. Yep, that signal does, like, follow through the cable. Okay, so, that does something upstairs. What? There was the one door I couldn't get access to. I wonder if it powers that door. No, it does. Oh, I don't remember this light being on. Oh, this is the light bright thingy. There's 4 buttons illuminated. Maybe because they're supposed to be? Hold on. Damn it. I think that's right. that scared the shit out of me. Keep forgetting about 9:30. She did scare the shit out of me, I'm not gonna lie to you. Fuck. I got all the time in the world. Kinda wanna see if I can see him coming out now. So I gotta figure out that light bright puzzle. There was no puzzles left for me to do in here. Oh yeah, you can see him. Gary, why are you just standing there, bro? Here, actually kill me. Cause there's no way we're gonna do this with you walking around. But that note said stay, and I'm fairly sure that's what it was referring to. 278. Okay, I gotta remember my order. It was here. 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 There. Boom! Done! Headshot! So I got that one on lockdown now. Now I just gotta figure out what the fuck to do with this. Whatever. That kind of annoys me. What the hell is this? Oh. Boy, I wish I knew it was on the other side of the door. What's upstairs? I got lots of time now. I want a light switch. Sup, I now know the solution to that puzzle. What are you examining, wire? Well, duh. Well, why'd I do it? What the? I did not mean to touch that wire. No, I did not click to touch the wire. Oh my god. Bullshit. Shittable. We're gonna pause real quick. Actually, you're just listening to the sounds, I'll be right back. I want to check upstairs again. So now I shouldn't have to do the power part. And it was 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom. So make sure there's nothing I missed up here before I go to the next area.